Metro! Women love my skis, yes, it's magic, it's a blessing. When I die, I'ma go to Snow Bunny Heaven. Snow, Snow Bunny Heaven. Snow, Snow Bunny Heaven.
Hey, bruh, this is not a promo, bruh. I'm tired seeing 16-year-old, 17-year-old, 18-year-old parents, bro. Y'all niggas need to use protection if y'all finna get freaky, y'all freaky ass nigga. Hey, bruh, and watch the whole entire video. The whole way through, bro. I'm tired. I see you, nigga. I see you. You skipping through. Stop skipping through to the best part, nigga. Watch the whole thing, gang. You know what I'm saying? Keep it P.
Peace. Okay, bet. I'ma handle that. You ain't keep it P. Okay, bet. Stand on that. All these designer clothes. I look like a damn boost.
Hey, that's a scat. That's a scat. Hey, twin. Yo, that's a fucking scat, bro. Sheesh. When I get to the spot, when I get to Shorty's crib, I'm gonna pick up the camera. So I'm gonna see y'all boys in 5, 4, 3, 2. And we back. Oh shit, we here. No fucking cap, bro. I can't lie, bro. We is downstairs right now, waiting for Shorty to pull up on us right now, bro. It is another Shorty right here. I don't know. She kind of ugly, though. I'm finna be pulling out the Trojan on Izzy, you feel me? She won't be expecting it. We just gonna be talking and chopping it up and everything, and I'm finna pull out the Trojan. I'm gonna say, hey, what we doing with this? Hey, check it out though. This is just for content purposes. I am not out here doing no crazy shit, you feel me? I don't do no holding around and shit like that, bro. But that's just for this video. That's gonna be a little prank or whatever, bro. Hey, if she going, she going. If she not going, then she not going, you feel me? I'm gonna be trying to get Izzy, you know what I'm saying? Y'all nigga trying to get...
Big Zay.
Big Zay in the cut, you feel me? We gonna catch a vibe, we gonna eat some food, you know what I'm saying? None?
Get some.
That's a knee slapper, right?
What's
a...
Yeah,
you feel me, you feel me?
We're good now, but I lost my mom's car keys. So...
You lost your mama car keys?
Hold up, I have some politics to do with. My girl's supposed to pick something up.
Is it the girl with the white, the yellow hair? She was just right there. She was looking for you.
Oh, she.
Damn, she came in the booty shorts? It's booty short season already? Nigga, it's booty short season already? Shit, nigga. It's already booty short season, bro. Y'all saw what she was in? I'ma get y'all a better look. No kissy. I'ma be a W cameraman. Okay, I'm gonna get you a W cameraman. How you gonna lose your mama car key? So how she gonna drive the car?
I don't even wanna think about it.
Does she know you lost it? Yeah, you finna get your ass beat. She finna get her ass beat, boy.
She doesn't know. I'm convinced that I'll still find them.
In the crib, right? You lost it in the crib?
Because they gotta be in the crib.
Okay, that's the only place it would be.
That's what I'm saying. In order to leave the car and come upstairs, I literally got my keys though.
Okay,
my mom lied.
Looks like a luxury ass apartment. I can't lie. Anyway, in downtown too, you're close to everywhere.
Oh yeah.
So you know the best food spots?
Always.
Which ones? Where's your go-to?
My go-to? Probably Wingstop. I'm not gonna lie. I really like Wingstop.
Hey, everybody like wings, bro. We all love wings. If you black and you don't like wings, I don't think you black.
We're Afrikaans.
Afrikaans? Oh, Afrikaans soul, nigga. Afrikaans soul. Hey, check it out though. What's your go-to when you go to Wingstop? Like, what you getting?
Done. Mm. Boneless wings, mango habanero, 12 piece Cajun fries.
Boneless?
Yeah. I know, don't say nothing.
Hey, traditional lemon pepper. You feel me? With the iced tea on the side.
Gotta have the iced tea. I'm a ginger ale girl.
Where you from?
Where am I from?
Yeah. Like, what you mix with?
Oh my god, did we almost touch hands? I was like,
is that what's up?
Is that what's up? half Congolese. What? Trinidadian.
I did not expect Congolese. What
do you mean? What were you expecting?
I thought you were about to say some Jamaican.
Everybody.
Yes, that's exactly. Okay, half Congolese.
Quarter Trinidadian, a quarter white.
I did not expect Congolese, bro. So you can dance like them Congolese?
Of course.
Let me see a move.
We have the waistline of Africa.
Okay, okay. Okay.
I'm real Canadian too, so it's like real as Canadian. Soon as it hits like plus five, I got the tank top and the shorts.
Oh, for sure. Oh, for sure. Oh, for sure.
And you have to take advantage of the good weather around here. Like, you know, you already know Alberta, it'd be like 50-50. Like, it might be real nice. It might be snowing again before summer.
Exactly. Yo, it might snow before summer. I can't lie. She's right. She got some. What car is it? You got a Hellcat?
I wish. Did you buy out the last Hellcat?
I did. You saw the video? You didn't watch the video. What color is the car?
Black.
Nope. Oh. It's red, bruh. they just doing the this one, right? I bet. Oh, they come with Lexus. Okay. What, the Lexus?
She banged up on that side, but it's certified.
It's all good.
I'm just going out. Nothing on me. I don't even got my license with me, but
don't worry, I got mine, bro.
Period.
If we get pulled over, all you gotta do is just jump in the back. I'll jump in the driver's seat.
It's done. I'll be like, officer, can I show you a picture?
All right, guys. I'm gonna pick up the camera when we get to where we going. All right. Y'all remember that one girl I saw in the beginning? I was talking about. Yeah, apparently she is with her. She is looking for Izzy and shit, right? They over there. Hey, but the thing is, I thought it was gonna be in her crib. But if we're not gonna be in the crib, it's cool. The back seat's right here. You feel me? I might try to get her in the back seat. Pull out the Trojan. What we doing?
A GPS everywhere. So
you don't know your ends? You don't know your block?
Downtown's confusing. I'm not gonna lie.
But like your block though.
Yeah, but I don't know where like the good dispensaries are at, like by memory. You know? I know where like there's a Canna Cabana somewhere. I don't really fuck with that place. I'm a picky smoker.
Picky smoker is crazy.
I'm a picky smoker. I never met a drug addict picky about their drugs till now.
I don't even smoke for real, like for real. But I do it occasionally. Like the last time I smoked was maybe like 2 months ago.
Oh shit.
Yeah, like, but I will do it. You know what I'm saying? I don't mind getting high a little bit.
Okay, period. Yeah, well, you have to smoke with me a little bit.
I gotta smoke with you a little bit?
Yeah, you can't just come and not smoke.
Oh yeah, for sure.
So you're gonna cross the street? Nope. Thanks, dude.
She live around the area or what?
She actually don't know where she lives.
She just appears and disappears, eh?
I'm not gonna lie, like, I met her the night that she, like, threw up in my car and shit like that.
Oh, so that was recent?
Yeah, that was this week. Actually, just leave it. It'll turn off in, like, 2 seconds if both of us.
Okay.
But yeah, I just met her like at this Oilers watch party, and she was like
Oilers
cousins with the girl that I was chilling with.
Ah.
And I don't know, she just like hopped on our GP. At first, everything was all cool, everything was all lit. And I'm not gonna lie, out of nowhere, like she was just leaning, yo, like she couldn't keep her eyes
she was
open.
Tweaking.
Yeah, I was like, and this was in the club too. I was like, this is bad action. Like, there's niggas around you and shit. Like let's at least go to the washroom. The washroom's where she like projectile vomited on my fucking shoes.
Oh shit.
I opened the stall, I'm like, help!
She aimed at you.
Yeah, I was like, help me! Someone clean me up, please!
Holy shit, nah, this is wild. She was wild.
Yeah, she was wild.
Modified his electric car, bro. He modified his computer. Do you like Teslas?
No, I don't, because I feel like an idiot when I try to open the door because I don't know how to use the handle. This Uber picked me up one time and he's like, just tap it, just do.
We have to tap the handle?
Something like that. I don't know. I was trying to like.
Oh, like from the side or something.
Something like that.
Yeah, okay, I know what you're talking
about. I can't even remember, and that's why I don't know how to open it, because I never remember. I'm standing at about 138 pounds. You know?
I can bench you.
5'8 and a half, so I could be like, you know, little.
You 5'8?
5'8 and a half.
You look a little shorter.
Little shorter?
You look a little short. I thought you were
like
5'6".
I feel like I'm so tall. 5'6 is crazy.
5'6 is crazy?
I usually tell people, I like round up to 5'9". I'm like, yeah, I'm 5'9". A lot of niggas be like, no, you're like 6 foot.
6 foot?
Nah, you're dragging it.
Nah, 6 foot is crazy, bro.
Yeah.
It must be short niggas then.
I don't know, short niggas or niggas with the insoles in their shoes. I don't know what it is.
Oh, I heard about those. I look, you want to try those. I can't lie.
See what they're about?
Yeah.
You think your foot would still fit in the shoe though? Like,
I don't know how. I feel like it'd be weird though.
I feel like it might be tight.
A low key, yeah, a little too tight. Yeah. On the top, right? On the top?
Like, you'd have to like bust them down in some forces because they like stretch, you know?
Oh, but I'm pretty sure you take out the soles that's already in the shoes.
Oh, that's gay.
And then you
gay.
Put the other ones. Yeah, that's weird. But that.
No one wants to
all that for
that.
Some extra height?
For real.
I can't lie though, you lost a lot of weight though.
Yeah. I did. I know,
purposely?
Actually, not purposely. I have an autoimmune disease.
What the hell is that?
It's like, it's when your body is like fighting itself.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's you versus you.
Yeah, it's literally me versus me. It's called Crohn's disease. So, like, It's just like a disease in my digestive system. So like it just causes me to lose a lot of weight, not keep weight and stuff like that. It like runs in the family.
So you gotta eat more.
Yeah.
I bet.
You trying to help with that?
We gonna eat good. Then we gonna eat good then.
It's a cold Sunday to complain. I hold it in until it rain. I fought demons
sometimes
out of fame.
Sometimes I don't like feeling fried, so I just go with the wings and just a drink. You like fries? I like McDonald's fries only because it's salty. I like the saltiness.
That's your choice of fries?
Yeah. They not good?
They're okay. They're just kind of mid. Like, I like Wendy's.
I never had Wendy's a day in my life. I never tried it. Is it good?
Put it back up, I ran 30 men in the ground.
Baby, now I'm back up, she a city girl. I'm the real reason that she hey, I know, she we both raised African, alright? So we both already know what's up. But I'm saying though, you didn't get a match in the find, and you find your match video.
You tried it, sis, sorry.
Oh!
Oh, shit! If I tried a little harder, it would have probably worked.
If you tried harder, it would have worked the last one.
Ooh, giving hater.
So, can I be your match?
You know, I was gonna ask him to be my match in the video.
You was? Why don't you pop the question?
Listen, I was running out of straws to grab. Like, my match left me, you know. I was feeling the pressure. Like, I got rejected after the steal. Like, it was a tough.
It was funny as hell, but. So like, where is your mans? You don't have a mans? Is that because you're the problem?
Maybe.
At least you admit it, right?
Maybe.
You think you're the problem for real?
Like, I usually be ending the relationships, but I think it's just out of being self-aware that sometimes
it's
I'm the problem.
It's not going somewhere, eh?
Yeah. Sometimes it's just not meant to be, and like, if you love something, you gotta let it go.
You know? You gotta let it go?
Yeah.
If I love some, I'm taking it. It's all mine. I'm
stingy. You're playing for keeps.
I'm playing for the win. Straight for keeps. You know what I'm saying? If you know
can't
what's bad.
Love yourself. How are you gonna love anybody else?
Okay. Yo, you could be a rapper.
Oh, just wait. I'm cooking up.
You ever been to studio?
I'm about to hit the studio.
When?
Like probably in the next couple weeks.
To make a song?
Yeah. What, you think I'm some groupie?
I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease, like finishing this melody. This feels like a necessity, so this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the
Nah. I mean like that, bro. I mean like that.
I'm really with the members. Like, I'm gonna start rapping, for real.
Let me hear you spit something right now. Me and AZ, we've been living large. Living large, driving in the car, speeding in traffic, and we serving. I can never fuck with y'all niggas curving. Yeah, 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 and we curving.
What? What? And we curving?
Yeah.
With my nigga, we serving.
Sir.
And we went blank. You know what? I'm not going freestyle for you guys because that's just too much heat.
You can't give him all. You can't give him all the sauce, right?
I can't give him all
you gotta
the
gatekeep
sauce.
A little bit. You gotta gatekeep a little bit.
I'm just playing. I really don't be freestyling, but you know what? Maybe you'll inspire me. Maybe you'll inspire me.
I'm not a rapper. I'm a YouTuber.
You're not a rapper.
Yeah.
YouTuber?
Subscribe to the channel, guys. You feel me?
Like and subscribe.
Y'all know the vibes.
Rate, right? Follow, share. Tag your friends. Listen, I'm almost 21. Like,
baby,
I don't want to hear all of that.
21,
mess.
Almost 21. When do you turn 21?
May 14th.
Oh, real soon.
Yeah, real soon.
So what are we doing for your birthday?
Shit, yo.
Birthday.
Yo. Birthday safe. Birthday safe. I don't know though. I always like wait till the very last minute to really sort
then
out what
it.
I'm gonna do.
That's like, lucky me too.
Yeah, I don't really think about my birthday. Like, I don't have negative views towards my birthday and like turning older, but like, also most of the time I just don't really care.
And so, when you're 21, you actually like an adult.
That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna be legal everywhere, so I do kind of wanna have a turn up, you know.
Speaking of legal everywhere, where are some places you travel to?
Only Mexico, out of Canada.
Cancun?
Playa del Carmen.
Oh, never heard of it.
It's like near Cancun.
Okay, Mexico, yeah. Damn.
It was so nice.
Have you ever been to Atlanta?
No, I've never been to the States, actually.
Never?
No.
You want to take a trip with me?
Hell yeah.
I'm going this summer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Stop. Don't tell me. Are you being serious?
I'm dead ass.
Because I'll be on that plane.
Hey, I'll get your ticket.
I'll bring the luggage. I'll pay for the, accommodations.
What accommodations?
Hotel? B&B? What you talking
about? B&B, hotel. I got family there.
Oh, shit.
We sturdy, bro.
That's
certified. We going to be picked up in a Hellcat from the airport. You know the vibes, bro. You feel me?
Bet.
Most of my family be there, actually. I got more family in the States. Not only in Atlanta, but in the States than in Canada. You feel me?
So what are you doing in Edmonton, Alberta?
My mama's here.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
My mama's here. I can't just leave her.
Fair enough, yeah.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna pick up the camera when we get to the crib. Hey, y'all need to go spam up in the comment section. Let Izzy make a YouTube channel, bro. I feel like she would cook. She would cook. Jeez, tell them what we got, though.
Got some wing snob.
Yeah.
Logo right here. We got, what did we get, man?
We got the boneless wings.
How packed. 10 pieces of mango habanero and 10 pieces of honey garlic.
There it is, right there.
Last but not least, oh, this is like a big thing of fries. She definitely knew that you weren't gonna be eating these, but.
See, they're not salty. Let me try one.
These are the seasoned ones. They have regular seasoned and then.
Oh, shit.
Cajun.
That.
Their Cajun fries are really good.
Not that bad, I can't lie.
Yeah?
Yeah.
These are salty.
Hey, if y'all made it this far into the vlog, bro, y'all see, it's just a cool vibe and everything. I fuck with her and stuff.
Love to be on the channel. I was gonna go in with my fingers too, you know, like I was eating fufu. That's I'd be on, you know? Real African.
When you eat the boneless wings, I mean the bone traditional wings, you gotta use it with your hands, bro.
Right?
If you're using any utensils for that,
you're fucked up.
You're weird, bro.
You're
weird, no kids. This ain't family friendly, bro. You gotta be 18 to watch this content. So she just put me on with the boneless wings and stuff.
I don't know if you like ranch, bro. This is the mango habanero.
I still pick honey garlic over it. But that shit good though.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
I'm gonna try the honey garlic. I haven't had the honey garlic from Wing Snobs.
Alright. My turn for the assist. Shit. That's fucked up.
Drop the full thing in the ranch.
That's fucked
That's
up.
Okay. I like a lot of ranch, so.
That's fucked up.
Oh.
It's good? Even with the lot of ranch?
I love a lot of ranch. Like, the chicken is just here to put the ranch in my mouth, but that's good. It's good. I'm fucking with it.
So, let's play a game while we at it, right? You ever play, like, Touch My Body?
No.
Blindfolded?
No.
You never played that before?
I mean, in other ways.
Wait, what you mean in other ways? Like in without the content ways or just like, what you talking about?
She talking about
some freaky shit, boy.
You know what I'm talking about.
That's why I told you gotta be 18 to watch the content, bro.
What's the context of this?
I'm saying blindfolding. You know what I'm saying? And then when I say touch your body, you gotta touch one spot of your body, right? But you have to you being blindfolded, I'm gonna touch your shoulder or something, right? But you have to tell me you touch my shoulder with your elbow, or you touch my shoulder with your leg.
What?
You wanna know though, cause I'm blindfolded. All you gonna feel is a little tap though.
I don't know how the hell I'm gonna guess what body part touched me, but.
For example, I'm not blindfolded right now, but I'm gonna close my eyes and you have to touch me any way you wanna touch me, but I gotta guess what part it is. You feel me? That was your. Hold on, do that again. That's your elbow.
Not even close.
Wait, no, that was your chin. That was your chin.
Nope.
Cap. Y'all let me know in the comments. I know she's playing with me.
It was right here.
Wait, you touch with your head?
Watch your back, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I thought it was her chin, bruh.
Well, this is nice. We're giving them, like, everything in one little vlog.
A lie? Like, we're doing everything.
You guys get to watch a game show. Like, look at that. Y'all are spoiled.
Y'all spoiled as fuck. This is a nice vibe, too. I love the lighting here, too.
Mm-hmm. Real nice, you know. Come here, play some pool.
Do you know how to play pool?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna teach me? I don't know how to play.
You don't know how to play?
Can you play, like, with two people, or you need, like, a group?
No, you can play with just two people, yeah. Okay. You can go one to one.
Now I don't know how to play pool. I know about pool, but I don't know how to play it.
Well, it's pretty easy. It's really just about learning how to hold the stick. Like,
you know how to hold the stick?
Yeah, it's just like finding like your most comfortable pool stance.
Stance? What you mean? You gotta like that, eh?
Mm-hmm. Or actually, it's more like, so like imagine you're doing the robot.
Okay.
And you're like holding the stick, just like this, the end of it.
Yeah.
And then your other hand is usually on the table, holding like the end of the stick to like keep it steady. So it looks like.
Give us a demonstration.
Hold my hand like this, you know, get down real low.
Hey, but she's got to teach me how to play pool, bro. Look at this. She's learning new things.
Learn new things every single day. So. You're lucky I'm not about to put money on it. Especially pool, risky behavior. I swear, sometimes I get on that table, feel like, you know, people that play will know. Sometimes you're playing like a straight amateur, or sometimes you're just fucking niggas up, for real.
Oh, it's just
like
you 50, cooking
50,
it?
You know? Stuff like that, track team again. But I gave up on running when I started smoking. Like,
Smoking does, like, I can tell the difference when I wasn't smoking, because I ain't smoked for like 19 years straight, right? Mm-hmm. And when I started smoking, I stopped, because I'm not like everyday time smoking. Yeah. I can tell the difference, and it's like, damn, when I'm smoking, I'm cool, I'm high and everything, but it's actually fucking you up, right? Fucking you up,
it's
bro.
It's taking damage.
But you don't really feel it, though. I don't feel the damage, but yeah. Later on, when you're doing some
gradually,
activities.
Gradually, yeah, you're like, oh shit, like, why does my chest hurt?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why do I gotta dry cough?
That one, oh my god, I have like, because I've been smoking for so long, I got like smoker's cough type vibe, like always got phlegm in my throat, like I always go like, or like,
oh that, yeah.
And my mom's like, Isabella!
Who? That's your name, Isabella?
Yeah.
Oh, sheesh, okay.
That's the government. What you thought it was?
I thought it was Izzy, I can't lie.
You thought my name was just Izzy. You know what? I'll respect that because
I thought Izzy was your name and then Mizzy was your last name. I can't lie. I was like, wait, her name Izzy Mizzy, bro.
Oh my god, no, I went by Izzy Mizzy because it's Isabella Mojani, so.
Okay.
Come on.
What's this?
This one.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah?
Don't tell me you're not a
real. I'm not knowing that one. You know what I know?
I'll teach you.
Oh shit. Yo, niggas used to do that shit back in the day, but I ain't really was on that. Let me do it.
There were so many different ones. There's like this one, and then you can go to like the finger.
Yeah, that's the one I do. I go like this. Okay. I go like this. Now I go like this.
Mm-hmm.
A.
Mm-hmm.
And then I go like that.
Oh.
Just like that, bro.
Yeah. And that's real sometimes... American, actually. I had a friend from Florida, and she did that same shit. I was like, yo, why are you shaking my hand like this? You know, because I was doing it like, you know, the Canadian type way. She was like, nah, that's how we do it down in Florida. I was like,
what type of vibe I give off? Like, where would you think I was from?
Honestly, don't even really give me, like, when we hang out, You seem like you're from elsewhere.
Elsewhere?
Like, not like, I be hating on Edmontonians sometimes. Like, still love to the city. I love you guys. But sometimes you meet niggas from here and they got like a certain type of vibe. Like, yeah, you're real Edmonton, for real. You
can tell.
Yeah.
Damn. But am I that type of nigga? Am I real Edmonton?
No, you're actually not. And you don't really talk like an Edmontonian that much, you know? Like, Edmontonians.
I don't know what she's gonna say. Sheesh, what country, what country you think I'm from?
Country.
Or not country, area. I wouldn't say country because I wasn't born here.
Okay, so you weren't born here. Can you give me like a country vibe? Like, was it America? Was it Africa? It's not gonna give me no type of hint.
I just want to hear if you're going to say what name you're going to say. What city name, what country name, what state
Liberia.
Name. Oh, shit.
Wait, stop.
There's no way you said Liberia.
I said Liberia.
No, you're capping. You knew the answer.
No, I'm actually, if I'm right, I know my African brothers and sisters.
Like, no, you have to know the answer.
No, I actually didn't. I didn't. No one's told me that you're Liberian, but like, yo, I'm Central African. I'm with the shits. I know my Ghanaians from my Niger's brothers and sisters from my Liberians. Mm-hmm. Like, also, you guys, I feel like kind of give off a certain vibe too. Like, you know, Liberians, like y'all be chill.
Is it a bad vibe or a good vibe?
No, it's a good vibe.
Ah, yeah. Tell you shit. Yo, she actually got it right, bro. I was like, what the fuck? Liberian. I thought she was gonna say like everybody says Atlanta, because I always blog and stuff. They'd be like, oh, that's what Atlanta niggas.
I could have said Atlanta too, because Yeah, even like watching your videos and stuff like that, and like your demeanor. I could see Atlanta.
Yo, I'm actually so shocked you got Liberia right though. That's crazy to me.
Cause,
yo, she knows her shit. She knows her shit though.
Touch me for that one again. Like, come on, give it to me.
Hey, check it out though. I'm gonna need you to close your eyes. And you gotta turn the other way too. And I'm gonna tell you when you can turn back. I bet. Alright, guys. So check it out. I'm about to pull out the troll. And let's see what she says. Alright. Alright. Keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed. Alright.
They're closed. I'm just jamming.
What you talking about? Yo, I can't lie, I got some in my bag right now, bruh, and it's actually in my hand. And when you see this, life becomes good.
Life becomes good.
Life becomes good.
Oh goodness. I'm nervous.
Alright, turn around in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Get the fuck out of here. This nigga's funny. Who'd you bring that for? Is Shorty pulling up? Bad bitches down the block? Or are these for me to keep for later?
This for us.
Really? What do you guys think?
Nah. Oh, yo, the camera's on? Yo, this is... Yo, wait, hold on. We about to, you know what I'm saying? We about to... Y'all gotta go somewhere.
Get your bitch tucked, nigga. Just the TYB. Take your bitch. Just the D&D. Bitch, don't disturb. Just the shopping spree. On the shopping spree. Just to take your bitch from underneath. Go meet to me. Go meet to
me. Hey, bro. Make sure whenever you guys get freaky, because I know you guys be freaky as fuck. This is not a sponsorship. Ty Singh, 16 year old
man. Should be a sponsorship.
Should be a sponsorship.
Trojan, get out of
here.
I don't be fucking on many people like that, okay? I make sure people get their tests ready and get it on, cause I don't play like that. I don't need the balloon animal going in and inside and out.
What balloon animal?
The condoms. That's what it be giving. Yeah. It's like a fucking balloon animal.
So you make sure they spray and then you get active.
Oh yeah.
All right, we're gonna get active later. One time, YouTube.
Fucking play, fucking play. Yeah. Just the TYB. Take your bitch. Just the D&D. Bitch, don't disturb. Just the shopping spree.
On the shopping spree.
Just to take your bitch from underneath. Go meet to me.
Go meet to me.
Mr. Rhino, follow plug, bitch. You finessing me.
You finessing me.
Mr. Get my get back.
Get my get back.
Mr. Roller, I pat.
Roller, I pat.
Bitch, ain't get no text back now. Riding around the hill, kiss.
Riding around in my old car, baby.